Hi all of you. Today we are going to learn child bodies block. So for child bodies block, the measurement you needed are, first is your chest round, that is 59 cm, across back, or you can say backwards, that is 24.4 cm, neck size 28 cm, shoulder 8.2 cm, arm side depth 14.4 cm, back neck to waist 26.6 cm. So these all measurements you all need to draft your child bodies block. So your first step is that you have to draw a straight line. After drawing a straight line, you have to mark in starting point number 0. 0 to 1 is your neck to waist measurement. Without doing any calculation, just directly you have to mark neck to waist measurement, that is 26.6 cm, which is already given in your measurements. So with the help of your 1/4 scale, you have to directly mark 26.6 cm. After marking 0 to 1, what you have to do, you have to draw straight across line from point number 0 by keeping 0 to 1 as your baseline, and then 0 to 2 is your half of chest plus 3.5 cm. This 3.5 cm is for ease or loosement. So your chest is 59, so 59 divided by 2 plus 3.5 is 33 cm. So with the help of your 1/4 scale, you have to mark 33 cm. Then after that, you have to keep your scale like this, means you have to draw straight down line from point number 2 by keeping your scale straight on 0 to 1, and you have to draw straight across line from point number 1 by keeping your scale straight on point number 0 to 1. So you will get point number 3. So this point number 3 is your balancing point. How you have to draw? First draw straight down line from point number 2, then straight across line from point number 1. So the matching point of both lines will be point number 3. After that, 0 to 4 you have to mark directly 1.25 cm. This is your neck depth, this is your back neck depth, that how much centimeter your back neck you have to go down. So from point number 0, you have to go down 1.25 cm. After that, you have to mark 0 to 5. So 0 to 5 is arm side depth measurement plus 0.5. so in your measurement, it is already given your arm side depth, that is 14.4. so 14.4 plus 0.5 will be 14.5 cm. so from point number 0, you have to mark 14.9 cm. similarly, 2 to 6 also you have to mark 14.9, and then you have to join 5 and 6 with straight line. That means 0 to 5 is 14.9, 2 to 6 is 14.9, join 5 and 6 with straight line. So 0 to 2 you have nape line, 5 to 6 chest or bust line, 1 to 3 you will have hemline, or you can say your waist line too. Then what you have to do, 4 to 7. 4 to 7 is half of your 0 to 5 measurement. So 0 to 5 we already calculated 14.9. So 14.9 divided by 2 will be 7.45 cm. That means from point number 4, you have to go down 7.45 cm to mark point number 7. After that, you have to mark 4 to 8. So 4 to 8 is 1/4 of your arm sec depth minus 2 cm. So your arm sec depth is 14.4. 14.4 divided by 4 is 3.6, minus 2 will be 1.6 cm. That means from point number 4, you have to go down 1.6 cm. Then what you have to do, you have to draw straight across line from point number 8. Dotted line. Similarly, draw straight across dotted line from point number 7. After that, you have to mark 0 to 9. So 0 to 9 is 1/5 of your neck size plus 0.3. So your neck size is 28 cm. 28 divided by 5 plus 0.3 will be 5.9 cm. That means 0 to 9. This is neck width. How much broad neck you want. So that is you have to mark 5.9 cm with your 1/4 scale. Next you have to mark 5 to 10. So 5 to 10 is half of your across back width plus 0.5. So your across back is 24.4 cm divided by 2 plus 0.5 will be 12.7. So 5 to 10 you have to mark 12.7 cm. After that you have to draw straight across line from point number 7 till this. The line which you have from point number 7 till that line you have to draw straight across line, and the matching point will be point number 11. The matching point will be point number 11. Then 9 to 12. 9 to 12 is your shoulder, that is 88.2 cm. That means you have to keep your scale in such a manner that from point number 9, on this dotted line you have to see where 8.2 cm is coming. So that point will be your point number 12. After join 13, then 2 to 13 and 2 to 14 is your neck size divided by 5, that is 5.6 cm. That means from point number 2 to 13, 5.6 cm, 2 to 14, 5.6 cm. So you can see this is your front neck. Like this is your back neck, this is your front neck. Then 12 to 15, you have to mark 0.5 cm. That means from point number 12, you have to go down 0.25 cm, and from that point you have to draw straight across dotted line to mark your front shoulder. Then the whatever measurement you have marked for back shoulder, we marked 8.2, same measurement you have to mark from point number 13 on this dotted line. Similarly, 9 to 12 is your back shoulder, same way 3 to 16 is your front shoulder, 8.2 cm. Only the difference is from point number 12 we are going 0.5 cm down, so your front shoulder slope is 0.5 cm down as compared to your back shoulder. After that you have to mark point number 17, that is 16 to 17 is the measurement which we already marked 5 to 10, that is half of back across minus 0.5. So 5 to 10 we have 12.7 cm minus 0.5, that will be 12.2. So simply it is that whatever measurement you are marking here, 5 to 10, 6 to 17 will be 0.5 cm less than your back, because back is more as compared to front, because back part is broader as compared to front part. Then we have to mark point number 18. Then you have to draw straight across line from point number 17, and 17 to 18 is 1/4 of 0 to 5. So 0 to 5 we have 14.9, which we already calculated earlier as I show you here. 0 to 5, 14.9 cm. So here also 14.9 divided by 4 will be 3.7. So 17 to 18 you have to mark 3.7 cm. Then 19 is the midpoint of 10 and 17. 19 is the midpoint of 10 and 17. Draw straight down line from 19. This point will be 0. So 19 to 20 is your side line which make back and front separately. Then you have to draw diagonal line from point number 10 as well as from point number 11. 10 to 21 is 2 cm. 17 to 22 is 1.75 cm. This we are making to give armhole shaping. So after giving this with your free hand or French curve, you can give this smooth and armhole shaping. After that, from point number 3, you have to go down 1 centimeter. This point will be point number 23. Join 23 with point number 1 with a straight line. This 1 centimeter we are going down because in front part we need more length as compared to back, because in front we have fullest part, that is our chest or bust. So this draft is back draft, this draft is front. 0 to 1 is your center back line, 2 to 3 or 2 to 23 you will have center front line. Thank you.